Pete Garvey, reading for Investigator Cabe.
Cabe.
You got something.
There were some kids found an ID underneath a bridge on I-90. Driver's license from Texas.
Texas?
Yeah, Glasgow. I think that's near Dallas.
Who do we have out there? This could be big. This could be our Jane Doe. What do you know about a murder that was committed in 1980 in Minnesota on I-90?
Oh, I can tell you all about it. I know just about everything you want to know.
Let's hear it, Nelson.
I told her not to play games with me, but she just did what I said.
Then you wouldn't have killed her?
Oh, I would have let her walk. I would have let her go. But she should not have played games with me.
What did you do, Nelson?